Welcome and congratulations on starting your journey to become a game design wizard. The skill you'll learn will allow you to ship better games faster, and once they're live, you'll operate and protect them with a crystal ball that predicts their economic health and sustainability. Now let me show you how. Machinations' visual and actionable language will permanently transform how you perceive worlds, be them virtual or real. You'll unlock the inner dynamics of systems through the 9 symbols that can express anything your mind imagines and create a living automaton to predict and balance your player's experience, a machination. It all starts with creating a diagram, the blueprint of your game. But Machinations is not yet another diagramming tool. You hit play and your systems come to life, executing the rules you expressed. Whether you're a solo game designer or work in a AAA team, seeing everything in motion will provide design clarity and insights into the interactions between systems and their emergent manifestation. The blueprint becomes a prototype that plays and produces data before writing a single line of code. Throughout your game's journey, it will ingest and transmute live data into patterns and knowledge that empower you to create perfect player journeys. This dynamic, collaborative canvas is the dedicated way to iterate and balance your game, so you and your team make data-driven decisions based on simulated gameplay. It enables you to accomplish in days what would have otherwise taken months if you were to use a bunch of unfit tools. Once the game is live and you feed the diagram with analytics, predictions will anticipate how player journeys will be impacted by changes in game logic or new content. This process will enable you to choose the scenarios that hit your goals before releases. What lies ahead is a complete leveling up experience with hands-on building tutorials, video materials, insightful articles, and the largest game design community on the planet. Celebrate your craft, dedicate yourself to this new skill, and you will unlock a smarter, faster way of creating. Keep player experience at the heart of your game design. Good luck and have fun!